In this video, we are going to show the Muttless test or knee flexion test for Achilles tendon ruptures.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to PhysioTunos. Muttless originally described the knee flexion test in 1975. Reimann et al. In 2014 conducted a systematic review with meta-analysis on clinical tests used in the diagnosis of Achilles tendon pathology. Their findings for this test? A sensitivity of 88% and a specificity of 85%. The associated likelihood ratios would alter the post-test probability to a moderate degree, and the included study had a fairly high risk of bias, which is why the clinical value is at least moderate. To conduct the test, the patient lies in prone position and is asked to flex the knees to 90 degrees. You are going to observe the position of the patient's feet. In a positive test, the affected ankle will move into neutral or a dorsiflexed position, while with an intact tendon, the foot will remain in slight plantar flexed position. All right. If you like, you can check out the famous Thompson test for Achilles tendon ruptures on the left. If you want more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to our channel and leave a comment down below. Also, if you didn't know yet, we have an assessment ebook, a mobile app, and an online course that you can check out in the video description right below the like button. As always, this was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you in another video. Bye.